Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube video, and today we are reacting to my TikTok videos. This will be very cringy. I'm very sorry. Even in the process of making these, I was very cringed out. But today we will be reacting to my first few TikTok videos. Thank you to Angelic Vibes for creating my compilation video. I will put the link in the description below. Hopefully it's not too bad. I know I created these videos. I know I created them. And I also do want to mention that none of these songs belong to me. They all belong to their rightful owners, so shout out to them. And Oh my god, you know when I made that video, the thing is, like, I didn't do it properly. I know I didn't do it properly, and I was there just like using my fingers when you're not meant to. It's very hard, okay? As in, my tongue can move, but when it comes to stuff like that, it was kind of just like my tongue can move. What? Okay. Obviously, like, in the process of making that video, it was kind of just like, oh, like, be sweet, be this, what would happen in the scenario in Uniclub. I know that won't ever happen, and it's just nice to fantasize about. It's like a Wattpad. Yeah, making that video was kind of just like difficult, but yeah.
I can't do this.
What?
Pretend we're just friends. I think about you all the time. Do you ever think about me?
All the time.
I like these like lip syncing videos, but watching them back, obviously, like, I like making these type of videos. It's just very different. Not like I'm the other side, like, watching in, because usually I'll just post and then, like, not look at it. I'll go straight to the comments, because I know that I'll be there just like, oh no, oh no. So yeah.
Space was just a worm and a person was afraid to get you.
Close. Just cut that bit out. I can't believe I actually made these type of videos. The thing is, I love doing them just so that I can create like some sort of fantasy and my creativity won't go away. But like creating these videos and watching them back right now, where I'm just like creating skits, I don't think it will do well. I just don't think it will do well. But like, I remember back then, it was kind of just like make the point of views and post it. And now, like, I used to think about posting them like as frequently as I can, just so that I can, you know, get as much like attention as I can. And then it's just amazing, like, how these type of videos I used to make are now, like, you know, it's what made me. Let's just say that.
Gotta sell my soul and I sell blue pills. You can smoke off the floor. I got oxy, Zanny. Take off your panties. Fresh like Manny. Got a script from my granny.
Oh, please, no.
Take off your panties.
I was actually like creating this video, yeah, and then obviously I can't even speak. When I was making a video, I was cringing so much. I was like, take off your panties. Oh my goodness. But hey yo, we move.
Hey, there's no way without you. I see my baby, no. When my baby go, I go.
See, that wasn't as bad. Could I just say, with that, the lighting in that was absolutely amazing. As in, like, the one-sided one, it was such a nice, nice video. Apart from it being cringy, obviously, the fact that it was just, the lighting was so nice, like, it was just right there, and it was just, like, it really defined my right side of the face. I'm a photographer, some of you may know, but it was just, like, that lighting was good. The faces that I pull every time, it's just like oh good.
We already did it, your wig has been splitted. Fucking you down all these countertops and kitchen. I'm licking your neck and I'm feeling your spine.
Oh my god, imagine that. Nah, as in like the caption, we dared our friends to say how he feels about you, but little did he know. We done the That's a bit mad. Yeah, it was all for a point of view, to be fair. I think that video actually went quite viral. Viral for me back then. I think it got like over 100k. I was so happy. I was so gassed. I was there just like, oh my god. I like my hairstyle then, actually. You know, as in like, it was kind of just like the front bit, like dangling perfectly. Now it's kind of just like this. I kind of like that.
Not to be racist or anything, but Asian people.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in. Leg out.
When I looked at that sound, I think I was one of the top few people on that sound when I last saw it. And it was kind of just like, I wanted to delete it. I didn't want to bring anything racial or anything like that to my account. I say with that, we are a family. And like, you know, keeping it close, keeping it cool, keeping it, you know, just like mediocre. No drama, no nothing, you know, just like this fun vibe. And if you don't like it, just go on with your life.
Do what I want, I don't gotta sell my soul. And I sell blue pills, you can smoke off the floor. I got oxy, zanny, take off your panties. Fresh like Manny, got a script from my granny. I love you for infinity.
When creating that video, I actually wanted to do contacts. The thing is, I didn't have any contacts with me that are colored. My contacts were like just see-through, no coloration or whatsoever. And I actually got these from TTDI. If you want to check them out, I'll put them in the description below. But thank you to them. The way that like I would have done it if I had to remake that is like pull this down and like lift it up until it gets on top of your thing. And then basically, like, you would just, like, look up and then it would automatically go into place. And then, yeah, that's it. Obviously, I didn't have any contacts back then. I didn't have any, like, you know, college contacts. And, yeah, it was kind of just hard. The thing is, the first time trying it was hard. It was difficult. As in, like, I was crying. I was, like, literally crying. I couldn't, like, comprehend where the contacts was. And I my body sent to a shock. And I was just like, oh, shit, I don't want to do that again. But it's kind of just like putting on the contacts for the first time. Do you know how it's difficult to put it on and then put it out? Like, it's easy. Like, lit. Just like, if I could... Let's do a little tutorial right now, but... So, yeah, it's gone. And then lit, just look up and it's there. And then that's it. Yeah. Soundtrack, well, we made a comeback. Yeah. I'm gonna put you in 7th position for 70... We already did it, your wig has been splitted. Fucking you down on these countertops and kitchen. I'm licking your neck and I'm feeling your spine. Thank you guys for watching my YouTube video. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment on how I can improve and see if I could, like, you know, what else I could try and improve on. Please let me know what type of other videos you want me to do. I will try and get a video with Aaliyah, my girlfriend, and see if I could try and, you know, do a little collab. And yeah, so can we try and get this YouTube video to 10k? And